They await the winner of Springboro and Mason. It's a rematch of week one, but Burrow is on the road this time. Third quarter, Panthers up 14-7. Top 22 selection, Elijah Cunningham connects with Nick Kovacs. 37-yard score, Springboro up 21-7. Mason would answer, but Burrow responds immediately. Dylan Jones, 36-yard touchdown run. Panthers up 28-14. Springboro gets revenge. They beat Mason 42-21.